69-year-old man is recovering after being attacked in Canton early this morning. Police say the victim was waiting at a bus stop in the 3200 block of Eastern Avenue just before 4:30 when three juveniles walked up and attacked him and searched his pockets. A family member says the man lives in the neighborhood and often catches the bus to work. Anyone who might have witnessed the incident is urged to call police.